Hey everybody, what's going on? It's been a while since I did the My Player. I'm updating Darren Thatch. He's the My Player that I've been using. I haven't really been playing a lot of this, but I'm trying to get back into it. Right now, I'll go over a few things with me. As a team, my team pretty much sucks. Played 12 games. My stats right now are I'm batting 250. On-base percentage is 500. No home runs and RBI. It's really hard in this game to rank up. These are my call-up goals and my current status. So right now, my contact, I need 3 on the righties, 4 on the lefties. Power, forget about it. I got a long way to go for the power. So I got a lot of goals to go. I got to play 20 games. Right now, I'm at 12. Just a little bit of timeline. Haven't really played a bunch of this, so I'm just checking it out. Right now, I got 280 skill points. Not much going on, so I'm still basic. So what we're going to do is we're going to play a game. Sorry, my throat is a little scratchy today. Look at that guy, he's so beast. Yeah, I want to go to my next appearance, man. I don't know what it is. Please select a training drill for today. Oh my god. Really, training drill? Fuck it, let's just do contact and power. Yeah. Let's go, bring me. I want to know if you guys like these My Player videos. You guys like this, please hit the like button. Please comment. Yes, keep doing this. Because if I'm not getting the feedback that I want to, I will not keep doing these. I'll play them, but I just won't put them up. Oh, let's see. You need to hit the balls each section of the field. Contact, hard or deep. There are two ways of hitting the ball where you want. Location and timing. Yeah. Let's go. Check this out. What we're gonna do is we'll do a contact, we'll do this drill, and then we'll play one game. Goal, pull, center, I don't even know, man. That a goal? Goal, pull, center, deep. Opposite. I don't even know where that went, but we're gonna hit that at center, really? So now we gotta go to opposite field. Oh, that was a good pitch to freaking go the opposite way. Oh, you can take pitches too? Son of a bitch. Oh, what a hit! Down the line, yeah, buddy! Now I gotta pull this shit. Wish me luck. Hopefully it's a good ball. Does that count as pull? Yo, Spotlight, I know you're watching my YouTube videos. Stop fucking spamming me, brother. I don't know what I'm supposed to do now. Oh, that was just for bronze. I gotcha. So now I gotta hit one the opposite, and one, two, one I gotta pull. Hell yeah. Opposite field. I'm a beast. This drill sucks. Foul ball. You suck, Syracuse. Come on, Thatch. Let's go. I like the uniform, though. Tell you that much. I gotta pull the ball one freaking time. Why am I having such a hard time? Let's go. Come on. That count as a pull? I hope so. It's definitely not center field. I mean, come on. Yeah. So I need one for the next. So it don't even matter where I hit this next one. Let's swing it out of my ass. Oh, look at that ball. Whoosh. That's a laser. Laser! So I need opposite and a pull. Just go with the pull. I think that's going to be the harder one. So we got to go opposite field. We got 9 balls to do it. Should be pretty simple. Not sure what I get for any of these. I think I did one drill before. Oh my god, what a fail. Just throw me it outside, dude. Come on. Outside pitch, man. There it is. That thing smoked, man. What the fuck? So that means I guess I can just swing away now, I'm guessing. 12 feet. Oh, my God. Let's go. Home run. That's a terrible pitch, but I still smoked that shit. Come on. I'm definitely not taking anything for a training drill. They could throw it at my face, I'm swinging. I'm kind of excited for the season to start this week. Oh my god, sit down. Let me know what teams you guys like. I'm a big San Francisco Giants fan. I love the Giants, man. Been a Giants fan forever. And being from the East Coast, everybody looks at me like I'm borderline mentally challenged. Which I am, but that has no bearing on why I like the Giants. They just signed, the hell's his name? Wow. Matt Cain to a huge deal today. That's a great move, because I don't know. I'm a big Matt Cain fan. Lincecum just makes me worry, but Cain, I think, is going to be an amazing ball player. Oh, look at all the skill points. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Good job. Yeah, let's go. What I'm going to do is rank up my guy. Let you guys check that out. Then we'll go right into the... we'll go play a game. Played a little bit today, so I'm not so rusty. I didn't want to do a video and embarrass myself too much. So what we're going to do is rank him up. I'm going to empty out my skill points. I definitely need to get some power going, so let's do that. It's 120. So let's do that. Let's get that up to a 48. Let's get this guy up. That's terrible. Look at that power. Oh, my God. Just crank it up. Screw it. And... yeah, we'll do this, too. Little contact versus righties. Gotta get these to 60, so, I mean... it's one of my call-up goals. That's for the batting, then you can do the fielding. Not sure what I need here, but... I think the ones in red are the important ones that I have to do for, my goals, so I'm gonna do the ones in red. I'll have to check what the goals are. Speed, let's go. I never get on base, so it don't really matter. No clutch, none of that. Commit the changes. Save. Really tempted to go out and buy the show. I heard a lot of awesome stuff about MLB the Show. I'll have to check it out. Right, my schedule. Why do I have 3 days off in between? I have no idea. Yeah, my team's 28-48. That is terrible. I'm gonna be going up against Gordon Bell. Guy looks like a beast. Oh, I'd like to play. Let's go. I gotta play 20 games, man. It's a lot. I played most of these. I think I fast forward through like a week. Just want to see what would happen. So, batting fifth. Lot on longer hands. Willie Mopena. Wow, I couldn't see the lineup, man, but they look pretty good. Oh, there you go. Navarro. Oh, man. Willie Mo. And longer hands. I don't know who they play for anymore. I'm not sure if that's the Nationals or the... I know Willie Moe was playing for somebody last year in the National League and got traded or something not too long. So we're going to sim to my at-bat. June 25th against the Missions. I was 1-for-4. Just got to get ahead in the count. Aw. Which I really don't like those because it's just... I don't know. Just don't like it. Okay, throws a strike right down the middle. That's what I'm talking about, like... am I supposed to, I'm gonna foul the ball off or something? That's all I do is I just try to foul it off. Waiting for this guy to throw me like 8 balls in a row. That's what happens, I'll get like a 2-on-1 count and I'll swing and I don't get ahead. So I think you gotta be like, gotta have a 3-on-1 count and then swing. Oh, it was a ball. I swung anyways. I'm just trying to foul him off. Foul him off by pressing left or right on the swing pad. Or swing stick. Oh, and that's right down the middle. Oh, it was strike three. I'm such an idiot. Fail. You guys can comment on that fail. Fucking idiot. forgot that I had two strikes because I fouled that ball off. Feeling in the outfield isn't too bad. I'm starting to get used to it now. First time I did it, I was like, oh my god. Thought it was a nightmare, but it's actually not too bad. The games usually go by pretty fast. They don't take too long. Lagerhans is up. Guy's probably going to hit a bomb. I'm probably going to have to rob it. Watch. Usually what happens. It's pretty good if as far as minor leagues. I don't know why he's... Oh, no. Just did a 360 if anybody saw that. That's pretty nice. Too bad I don't get any skill points. I'm trying to get in the habit of, like, diving because you get so much many more skill points when you dive. Oh, over one of the strikeout. Not good. You get a base hit. Pitch count. Pitch count is at 45. Good composure. Yeah, of course we're getting smoked. Oh, baby. Base hit up the middle. You the man, Thatch. You the man. We got no outs, no outs. We got to get some runs in or something. Gotta be careful. I don't want to get picked off. Hate it when the computer takes like 19 pitches. You're sitting on first base for like 3 years. Come on. Let's go. Home run or something, dude. Give me an RBI run scored. No. No. That ain't gonna happen. We're just gonna take like 39 pitches and get his pitch count up. Ball? See my boy stretching? I love these uniforms. I don't know. I don't know why. Oh shit, I started to go. Thought he hit it. Get that lead. Another one. Oh man, I was going. Well, I didn't even see where the ball went. Go, 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 go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You suck. Team sucks, man. I wonder why we're like 20 and 40, whatever the hell we were. It's terrible. I don't know if I should ask for a trade. Oh, I hate the ground balls. It's so hard. That's why, like, you can't get in front of them. I want you guys to comment on if I should ask for a trade. We're 20 and 40, or should I stick it out? Make sure you guys comment, man. Want to comment. Trade or not. Because, I mean, I don't know. If I get put on a good team, I may not play. I don't know. Oh, what a play. Why is it, like, why does it go to me? What do you want me to do? What am I supposed to do on that? It's just a waste of my time right there. I'm only down 3. No big deal. Driving the run. How many outs? Trying to tell me I need a hit. Is that what they're telling me? I think that's what they're telling me. I don't know if that was a ball or not, but it looked good. Oh, my God. A little ahead on that. Now I gotta protect with 2 strikes. Swinging a ball. What an idiot. Fail. Goal failed. Of course, 8th inning, get a base hit, I'm trying, bunt maybe, come on, throw a strike. Get in the hole, that a boy. Nice little opposite, if I get thrown out at first, I'll freak out, man, I swear to God. That'd be a great YouTube, right there, get a base hit and get thrown out. I haven't seen anybody do that yet on this game. We got 1 out. Go. Hell yeah, I'm going to keep going. Might even think about going home. No, turn around. Yeah, base coach. See the base coach over there? Like, I can see you doing that. We got 1 out. Going on a hit. It better let me, too. Oh, The righty pitching. I don't know who's on deck. I mean, it's got to be toward the bottom of the lineup. I don't know why you wouldn't walk him here. Got to be like the seventh or eighth hitter. I'm fifth. Guy behind me got a hit. So seventh hitter, he's a lefty. Just makes more sense to walk him, but what do I know? I'll take that run. Thank you, sir. Look at this. Team's making a comeback. Yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about. My win probability just went really good. Did we get the lead? Nope. 3-3. We choked. Yep. Leave it to me to blow it or something, or if I don't rob this home run, right? What's going on here? We win? Oh my god. We fucking suck. So I get a two pass goals, I got two base hits, I got 165 points for there. 50 for base running and 75 for skill, fielding skill. Ended up getting plus 290. I had a decent game, but my team of course sucks, so hope you guys like this. Please be sure to comment on the trade, and if you guys like this video, I really appreciate it. And tell your friends, hit that subscribe button, and make sure you follow me on Twitter, because I post a lot of stuff on my Twitter, what I'll be doing lately. Alright, catch you guys later. Peace.